Stephen Capobianco set to resume again today in Wailuku.
Bridget Namata has a preview of today's trial. Bridget? It's day five of the trial against Stephen Capobianco. He's accused of murdering his pregnant ex-girlfriend, Carly Scott. She's also known as Charlie. Let's recap. On day one, prosecutors painted Capobianco a cold-blooded murderer who did not want to be a father and who did not really care for his ex-girlfriend. On day two, defense ripped into the lead detective in the case, that's Sergeant Wendell Liu, demanding to know why Stephen Capobianco wasn't read his Miranda rights in his first interview with police. On day three, we heard two separate audio recordings between detectives and Stephen Capobianco, where he admits he was with Charlie the night that she disappeared, but insists he did not murder her. Now, keep this in mind, guys. This is all based on circumstantial evidence. While Charlie's body was never found, parts of her were, including her jawbone, torn clothing, clumps of her red hair. And these are photos that the jury saw on day four of the trial. And this day, day four, was where Capobianco actually showed emotion, raw emotion, looking visibly horrified when the photos were showed in court. Now today, again, this is day five. We are expecting Sergeant Wendell Liu to be back on the stand, as well as we will hear from Kimberlyn Scott. That's Charlie's mother. We're heading over there now. We're at the Honolulu Airport, about to catch one of the first flights out to Maui. Stay tuned to KHON. We're going to have live reports on our 6 and 5 p.m. newscasts, as well as updated reports for 9 and 10. I'm Bridget Namata. Back to you guys in studio.